slaughter them, all of them.
There will be none left living to tell their stories. Bring me their heads.
Welcome, welcome to Metal Dragon Gaming, everyone. Your host, MDG Colso, is live. We are doing some F-Zero. And then Power Rangers, the Fighting Edition, guys, both on this awesome epic stream that's going to be placed here soon, guys. I am so pumped and excited, guys. Hopefully everyone is ready and pumped just as I am. Super excited. Let's get on this. How you doing, Sean? Glad to see you in the stream, buddy. How you been? How's everyone doing on this fantastic, wonderful day of summer? It's hot where I'm at. I am in my work clothes, guys, so I got to get through these streams all within an hour. Hopefully you guys stay tuned and enjoy. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I got to get rid of all this real quick. Alright, guys, let's do this. Just gotta launch the game real quick. Here we go. Bam, guys, let's do this. Wait, I think I forgot to unmute. Hold on, let me see if I got the game going. Let me know if you hear it all clear and loud. How you doing, Brandon? P. Heron. Aaron, if I said the name correctly. Thank you guys so much for being here. Woo! Brandon's like, yes! How you doing, Martin Andrew? Here we go, guys. Brandon out that old school action SNES. This is like my favorite racing game, guys, by the way. I will be streaming this game more often with F-Zero 64. F-Zero X, my bad. I'm trying to read the chat. This is... screwed myself there. Got four more laps. Anyways, quick question. What is everyone's favorite video game? Mine would definitely have to be A Link to the Past on the Super Nintendo. Brandon says driving the pink car is the manly car. Yes, sir. Absolutely. One thing I'm going to do, guys, is play this game. You see it right behind my back. I don't even need to see the controls. I am playing even sideways. Super Nintendo, if you guys can see it. Welcome, welcome, guys, to Metal Dragon Gaming. All right. We got that final lap. About it ran into the wall on that one. Got it. Anyways, how are you doing, Brandon P. Heron? Gotta make sure the sound and everything's working pretty well. I was just doing an audio check real quick. Everything seems to be going fine. Oh my gosh, guys, the song in this is like so addicting. I love this music. Oh yes, man. This is like so nostalgic. I remember, guys, when I was 7 years old, this was my first racing game that I ever picked up as a kid, and I instantly fell in love with the game, instantly became an F-Zero fan for the rest of my life. I'd have to say this one and F-Zero X would probably have to be the two best F-Zero games ever made. Now, I really do like the GameCube one as well. I will be streaming that one as well. Welcome, welcome, everyone, to the stream. How is everyone doing? Ah! Son of a gun! I did not mean to bounce off like that. This game is hard, though. There's BS tracks. Yeah, definitely, it's towards the last one, where it kind of rumbles back and forth. I definitely know what you mean on that one, Brandon. That one was kind of like... I'm going to try to go for an all first place win, though. So hopefully I can achieve that. There we go. Woo! Second win in. Sand Ocean, it's this one, man. This is the one that I do not like. I despise this level. Absolutely friggin' hate it. This is the one where you gotta really... I need at least second place on this one. Ah, those are the parts that I hate. I preferred the last one over this one. Got it. That's that one part where you always have to slow down. Crap. Ah, you friggin' bot! Move over! You son of a bitch! Anyways, guys, I got that from One Coin Only. Really awesome streamer, so if you guys never checked One Coin Only out, make sure please do so. Awesome guy, talented man. He puts on one HE double hockey stick of a show every time. You can actually find him both on Facebook and YouTube. Ugh, I screwed myself. Sorta. Come on, keep it. You got this. see what's going on here. All right. Oh, he's catching up. See what time we have here. It is 3:36. I have to be at work at 5 p.m., guys, but I got this. I definitely got the stream. Ah, fudge! I got froze. F me! Oh my gosh, that was a risk to take, but I had to go for it. Do I still got the boost? No. Was brutal. The deaf win. Not too much of a fan on this one. At least till I get at least. If I can get out of it. He's gotta get out of my way. Come on, you son of a gun. Oh, I missed it. Fudge. There we go. I'm starting to get it. Kyle is in the house. How you doing, Kyle Ashwood? We got Kyle in the house, guys. Amazing friend, awesome person. How's it going, man? Oh, fudge. Got it. I'm gonna wait it and use it now. I always like to use it on these rocks. Makes life a lot easier. Woo! How's it going, buddy? Doing awesome. Just had a buzz on my hair. Too hot for hair. Oh man, I could never cut my hair off, guys. You'd have to pay me $1 million. I'm growing my hair all the way to my buns. This game takes me back? Oh, definitely, man. All the way. I ended up first playing this game at age 7, Kyle. When I first got my Super Nintendo, I think I was 6.5 or 7. It was a present from my brother. Ah, you effers! Ah! God, nuggets! Gosh, dang it, that sucked. I got like... They pinned me in. Nostalgia. Alright, man. I gotta pause this real quick. How you doing, Ryan? Haven't seen you in a while, brother. We got Ryan's retro in here. It's been a hot minute since I've seen you, friend. Yes, I got it. Guys, all wins. Yes. All right. I gotta get that last final one. Kyle's like, welcome in. Silence. Here's the final level, guys. Good job, Dragon. Definitely appreciate that support, Kyle. I'm taking it. To me, it's worth it in the beginning. I didn't have enough boost when I was doing that. Yes, it helped me. That literally, the car helped me, guided me a little bit. Wasn't sure if that was gonna work. So what I always do is, right here, I need that speed. I'm gonna take that shortcut again. God, I hate that. That's the part where I gotta completely slow down or I just start bouncing all over the place. There we go. Focus, baby, you got this, right, man? Oh, man. I still got my boost. I didn't have an option to use it. Final lap, guys. Having that heart thump right now. Hopefully I don't gotta get a stroke on the stream. Land it. I was like trying to translate that. Yes, 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 yes! Woo! Yeah! 100% the game, guys. All five first place wins. All first wins. Oh man, that was a great run. Hopefully I get a good run on the Power Rangers games, guys. Alright, it's 3:44 a.m. I got time for the game. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh yeah. Oh, that felt great. Anyways, how you doing today, Kyle? Okay, not too bad. So I'm gonna go ahead and gonna get ready for the next game. I'm in a good mood. That is awesome, man. Really had the CBD put me out. Oh, I hear that, man. Thanks for being on. Oh, anytime, brother. Get ready. The next one's gonna be really great, man. So gonna go ahead and get that launched up right now. Hopefully I have it in here. Here we go, guys. Go, go, Power Rangers! I'm gonna go with the Thunder Megazord. Oh, heal, yes! Yes, sir! The music's great in this. Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers! I absolutely love it, man. Bam! Bam! I think I'm no damage on that one. This game, guys, really takes me back. Ouch. Kicking his metal tushy. How you doing, Dean Martin? Welcome to Metal Dragon Gaming. Dean, howdy, bruh, says Kyle. Doug! How you doing, Doug? Glad to see you on Metal Dragon Gaming. Ouch. Bam! Got it. Hey, cool game. Absolutely, Doug. This game is, like, super addicting, guys. I feel like it's one of my favorite Power Ranger games. The Ninja Megazord. Thank you. He gets it, like, for some reason, he always lets his guard down. Oh, he got me on that one. Ouch! I gotta get this! There we go. How ya doing, Dean and Doug? Hopefully you guys are doing excellent. Ouch, come on. God dang it. My combo's not working on him. Fudges! Fudge! I'm on that clock time too, guys, because I gotta be at work at 5. Son of a gun. Grind him down, right? The problem with the Shogun Megazord, his attacks hits like, why isn't it letting me pick him up? There we go. It feels like that's the only way I'm gonna be able to get him down. How you doing, Bob X? Hey, buddy. Glad to see you in here, Bob. Ah, fudge. He hits so hard. Yeah, got him. Kyle's like, Bob, welcome in. Welcome, welcome, everyone. I just grabbed Astro Chain and Nier. Oh man, Astro Chain is great. I have that game on the Switch. I haven't really put much time into it. Ultimate Alliance 3? I'm stoked for this week. Oh, dude, Ultimate Alliance 3 is freaking sick, man. It's such a good game. We'll be right back. Got him. Whew. Kyle Ashwood's like sick. I'm going against myself. This is going to be very interesting. Literally, guys, that is the, seriously, no joke, that is the best way to get him quick, because if you jump high, it's not gonna work out. Come on, you got this, you got this. Yes, got him. He hits so incredibly hard too. This theme song is so thick. I thought about it using it in my intro a while back. Nice, Bob. That'd be pretty dope, man. Ouch! Got him. Woo! Bob's like, nice! I remember the Nasport when you fought about the Megas- one second. Fought with the Megazord. It was like two toasters boxing, right? Oh yeah, it sucks, man. The best way is to throw them down. But that's like the best way to do it. Gosh, dang, I didn't do my... Ah, fudge. I got this, so. I hate his, like, flying attack. It gets really annoying. Got him. All right, that part's out of the way. Bob's like, you got it. Absolutely. I love your guys' support, guys. It's helping me through the game. You guys are truly an amazing, awesome community. That's for sure. One of the best ones we have. Facebook is the platform for it. Anyways, guys, this is the finals right now. We're on right now. Here we go. This is where it's like really fast paced. No! He got me! No! You... Ah, he wouldn't let me get my finisher. Ye Lord Zed! Ah! Fudge! F me! Why did I do that? Show him. I still got like another continue for it. I'm like rushing right now. God, he's so annoying. He does like that teleportation, and then when you wield the sword back. Alright, I need to do that jump down attack. No, come on! Effort! Effort! Come on, my wheel's not. This guy is so hard. Yes, got him! Freaking got him! Take that, you son of a bitch! Choke! Come on, right now, I'm on a stream. Anyways, guys, I live with a crazy brother, by the way. Oh my god. Yes! Woo! That was freaking awesome. I didn't know if I was gonna get it, but I got it. Oh man, that was like, here's the final one, guys. So this one, you pretty much just block your way. Got him. Get it, boy, says Kyle. This is one hell of a fight. Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, Lord Zed is pretty nuts, man, in this game. Here it is, guys. Game. Woo! Beat the game, guys. Ugh. Gotta crack my fingers on that one. Gonna go ahead and show the credits real quick. Kyle's like, woo! Yes, sir. Hopefully everyone enjoyed this stream. Hopefully you enjoyed it, Kyle. Definitely glad you was able to make it. I did play this game, guys, on my Super Nintendo controller. How you doing, Galahad? Welcome to Metal Dragon Gaming. Alright, guys. Well, I do have to be in work exactly 30 minutes, and I do have to drive to work as well. I got it all in a perfect time. So, gonna say my thanks real quick to you awesome, awesome peeps. So, thank you, Kyle, awesome buddy of the community, for being a part of the stream. Thank you, Bob X. Thank you, Galahad, for stopping by. Thank you, Doug Lowe, for also being a part of this awesome stream. Thank you, Dean Martin, for stopping by. Thank you, Brandon P. Heron, for being a part of the stream as well. And thank you, everyone else who's also a part of this fantastic stream. I will be seeing everyone real shortly. Gonna close this out. But anyways, guys, like always, with much love, Metal One, and keep gaming. And I will see you guys real shortly. And Kyle says, glad I caught you, MDG. Oh, absolutely, brother. Anyways, guys, with much love, peace. Till next time.